Lincoln's Sitting Room, April 30th, 1973, President Nixon and Ronald Reagan.
Oh, Ron, how are you?
Just fine, and how are you?
Well, I couldn't be better. You must have, the time is so far different. You're about only 7 o'clock or 8 o'clock there, huh?
Yes, yes.
How nice of you to call.
Well, I just wanted to know, we watched and my heart was with you. I know what this must have been and what this must have been in all these days and what you've been through. And I just wanted you to know that for whatever it's worth, I'm still behind. You can count on us. We're still behind you out here. And I wanted you to know that you're in our prayers.
How nice of you to say that. Well, let me tell you this.
That
we can be, each of us has a different religion, you know.
Yeah.
God damn it, Ron, we have got to build peace in the world, and that's what I'm working on, and you're going to work on it, and all the rest. I just want you to know I so appreciate your calling, and give my greatest love to Nancy.
Well,
how did you ever marry such a pretty girl? My God!
Well, just I'm lucky.
You're lucky. That's right, as I was lucky.
Yes. Yes, you were.
How nice of you to call.